It turned out by just exposing the painting to neutrons, and with that you determine the bulk properties of the painting and the pigments. They found out that was not a Rembrandt. At best, it was a student of Rembrandt. So that, of course, devalues a painting from, let's say, 150 million to maybe 5. So there was a lot of resistance in the museums itself to do these experiments, and then they really hesitate to let outsiders in. There was really lack of interest to test their paintings.